A very good morning to all. Today in English class, we will do question answers of lesson number 17, The Silver Tree. So, beta, write down date, then day. Lesson 17, The Silver Tree. Answer the questions. A part, why did Geeta go into the forest one day? Geeta ek din forest kyun gayi thi? So here you can see beta did word is written. It means the question is asked in past tense. So in answer, we will change this go into went because go is in present and went is past tense word. Okay. So answer would be Geeta went into the forest to look for some wild fruits. Okay. So go changes into went. Now question two. What did the old woman give Geeta? Old woman ne Geeta ko kya diya? So again, give changes into gave. Give is present tense word and gave is past tense word. So answer would be the old woman gave Geeta a silver tray. Old woman ne Geeta ko silver tray di. C part, why could mother not stop the magic tray? Mother magic tray ko stop kyun nahi kar pai? Aapko yaad hai na story mein ki jab tray khana cook kar rahi thi to mother usko stop nahi kar pai. So answer would be mother could not stop the magic tray because she did not remember the right words to stop the tray. Is it okay, beta? So next question is D part. How did Geeta stop the magic tray? Geeta ne magic tray ko kaise stop kiya? Answer is Geeta stopped the magic tray by saying the right words. So beta, stop changes into stopped. Stop is present tense word and stopped is past tense word. Beta, do these question answers neatly in your notebook and do learn the answers also. So beta, this is all for today. Have a nice day.